I have no clue
about this virtual fountain man.
What?
Three.
Next up, we have someone who now lives in Cornelia.
And I'm looking forward to that. And I think Scott and I have no loss in that story.